if you want to do eyeball test, have two teams on separate TVs playing right next to each other, and I'll have Virginia on one TV and Indiana State on another. One team looks like they know what they're doing offensively, and they actually can run some offense, and they're a decent Division I team. The other team is completely clueless and lost, and they have no idea what they're doing.